coronavirus cases has been increasing rapidly. Also, we can't wait to see our cricket superstars back on the field. Keep Kohli ki cover drive aur Rohit Man Sharma ka pull shot. Yaad to aa rahi hogi na? So, kaisa hoga cricket ka hashtag new normal? ICC has made some changes in the playing regulations suggested by Anil Kumble led cricket committee. So, let's take a look on that. First, players will not be permitted to use saliva to shine the ball. A team can be issued up to 2 warnings per innings, but repeated use of saliva on the ball will result in a fire and penalty to the batting side. Second, teams will be allowed to replace players displaying COVID-19 symptoms during a test match. Match referee will approve the nearest like-for-like replacements. Also, these replacements will not be applicable in white ball cricket. Third, an additional unsuccessful DRS review has been issued in each innings of a match, which means now there will be 3 DRS reviews in each innings of a test match and 2 DRS reviews in each innings of a ODI and T20 match. Fourth, the requirement for neutral match officials will be removed, keeping in mind the logistical challenges, which means the umpires from the host country will officiate in a match. So these were some of the changes made, keeping in mind the safety of the players. What are your views on it?